Fiji, and I Fiji, and I Maggie, yeah, and I'm Fiji, okay. Yeah.
Gordon, I hope you aren't offended, but I've gone ahead to the lower levels of the temple with the guides, Carmelio and Ilion. The roots of the Queso Blossom lead down, and I expect to find our biggest harvest yet. It might even be too much for our little team of people to handle. I've been harvesting samples as we go for you and Dr. Wang to collect. The pure extract has to be diluted until we can bring it to a safer place. Carmelo and I unfortunately discovered the hard way that carrying pure scientite can have some adverse side effects. Nausea, anxiety, paranoia, and possibly even hysteria if exposed for long periods of time. I'll rendezvous back with you tomorrow morning by the entrance. Be safe and don't trigger any Aztec booby traps. Gene.
Fiji. Okay. Yeah. Forget. Okay. Don't. Yeah. Fiji, espera. Ah, Fiji. Ok. Okay. Wow.
I don't know if I should be glad or if I should be terrified. A discovery like this would have my name in college textbooks, but I doubt I'll live long enough to see a first edition. This is a sacred place, a gargantuan labyrinth for ritualistic sacrifices to appease the Aztec god of discord, the Jaguar, Tezcatlipoca. He is described as a volatile deity with the power to cure all diseases, forgive all trespasses, and free men of their mortal destiny. Instead of choosing to bless humanity with his divinity, the Jaguar god deprived us for the sake of his amusement. It is said that Tezcatlipoca is the begetter of war. His name means, we who are his slaves. Four priests would each choose a limb to bind. Then a fifth would plunge a knife into the sacrifice and carve open his or her body, removing the heart while it still beat soundly. They would place the organ in a bowl and toss the body down from the top of the temple. The head would be removed and displayed. This temple, it belongs to him. I have managed to ignorantly stumble my way far into its heart. And now, as the last shred of my reason begins to vanish and I finally turn to run, I find myself caged. As I face my executioner now, the routine of writing in a journal soothes me for a moment. As I come to the end of this entry, and I raise my head to the dark, I see something stirring. coming to take my heart.
Fiji. Oh! Fiji, okay. Hold him.
Hello? Is somebody there? If you're there, please answer. Please, the door's locked on the other side. Take this key. Please open it for me.
Well, yeah. Okay. No. Ow. Yeah. Fiji. Wow. Yeah. Okay. Fiji. Okay. Yeah. Fit that. Oh, okay. Fiji. 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 Fiji